Jersey, weighing in at 225 pounds, Chris the Edge Evans. And coming down the aisle this time, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, Sonny Beach. He is the president of the receiving right-hand manager, the Creator.
This is the man I was talking about, the Creator.
Yeah.
A young, brilliant mind. He's truly going to be one of the hottest creators, if you will.
Don't tell me he's cut out of the Diamond Dallas Page mold.
No, that's not fair, but you never saw me dress anything like that.
No, that's true. That's true.
Now, the guy's got a lot on the ball, though, and you're going to see a lot of things for him. Only going by the Creator. And I think you got to, what Halacious got to start out with out there, Sonny Beach.
The Creator, a very young man.
Hey, so was Bach, Beethoven, right? Symphonies. How do you say that? Symphonies?
Symphonies.
Okay, symphonies. I don't listen to that crap. I listen to rock and roll, brother.
I know. One of the great headbangers of all time.
Brother, I am the rock and wrestling connection.
Well, that's true.
As a matter of fact, when we get down to Asbury Park to do some clubbing, my main man, Snake, from Skin Row, will be right there. Matter of fact, he's going to be doing
this. Who's this?
Who's? Yeah, a wannabe. Wake up, Sonny boy.
Yeah, well.
Get a life. The referee could not get for a loop.
Sonny Beach in there with Chris the Edge Evans. Chris Beach in the blue singlet. Evans in the yellow tights.
Look at Beach all over him there, baby.
Now, I know you're familiar with the Creator. Are you familiar with Beach as well?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Before he ever took Sonny Beach on, we talk. He's brilliant, though. You're going to see a lot of things from him.
Oh, very nice stuff. Whoa, I do a fast drop here. Where's the Edge Evans?
You saw the way the Beach Man took over right in the beginning there. And he's feeling a little bit cocky, full of himself. The Edge got the Edge.
Wrestlers managed by Diamond Dallas Page to find themselves in a compromising position. I never saw you yelling at the other wrestler. I always saw you trying to motivate, stimulate,
and inspire.
And inspirate,
to quote me,
your wrestlers. And that's where I think the Creator's got a problem. He shouldn't be worrying about the other guy. He's got to spend more time worrying about his own man.
Well, don't you worry about the Creator at all, brother.
Look at him across the ring with kind of a young Elvis Presley sneer on his face.
Do you know whose jacket that is he's wearing? Give it to him, Bob.
Not particularly, but who gave him the jacket?
Classy Freddie Glass.
Is that right?
That's a fact of life, brother.
Classy Freddie Glass. He gave up one of his jackets to the Creator. Well, all of a sudden, that young man's got credibility in my mind.
It's about time you listen to me, Marshall.
I've always listened to you. I agree with you all the time, but at least I listen to you, which is more than a lot of people do.
I want you to watch me. He is manhandling this.
I'm watching him.
He's manhandling this boy.
I'm watching him. He's got him into an arm bar. He's hardly manhandling him. I mean, he's got a couple of nice moves on him. I mean, now we get into the area of manhandling.
He lost the two on it. He lost He can do it better.
But it takes real technicians to do that. Guys like Brad Riggins or Mike Rotundo. Guys that have brilliant All-American amateur careers. Sonny Beach. That's impressive to me.
I'll say the edge is having a bad day at the beach.
The creator smacked it.
I think he's been the creator. I think the edge, I trust him. Sonny hangs out of Clearwater Bracket. One of my favorite dolls, private doll searching.
Suplex. Chris the Edge Evans. He comes from New Jersey. And I don't know what the fellas back in the old neighborhood are going to think about that.
I'll tell you what, he had the pin. He is done now. Look at the glazed look of the Edge. Try futilely to fight back here.
Oh, I don't know.
His head out there. He must have saw some circus tape and the fans out there. What's he looking at?
Well, I don't know. He better get back in here and hang tight with old daddy Chris the Edge Evans. Oh, nice move by Beach. Very good move. Very heads up by Sonny Beach. And now Beach going to work on Evans. Double chop into the throat.
He caught him off guard, he did his last time,
yep.
And he screwed himself up and almost cost himself the match. But I think Sonny has got it together now, man.
That's taking downtown, you think?
That's got to be where the experience of a creator, not telling his man to cover the man, but he's got to teach him a lesson because he screwed him up the first time. Samoans up next.
Yep. And a right hand by Evans. A reverse right hand. A right hand. He's going to start pummeling Beach.
I can't believe it. Beach had a pull.
Oh, wow.
I think, you know what I think? I think Sonny is just trying to get some camera time.
I'll tell you what, that looked like high time, baby. And here comes the tidal wave. Double sledge into the back of the head. He's got him hooked up. He said, no. He's sadistic, BBP. This kid's got a mean streak in him.
Well, that's where the old creator comes in, I guess.
Neckbreaker. Sort of a version of the Freddie Blassie neckbreaker, but not quite.
Nobody can play that neckbreaker on like Blassie. But, oh! He's torturing this poor Edge.
Yeah. To see him try that neckbreaker one more time. See if he can do it like Blassie. Nice roll up. One, two, and it picks him up again.
He's like, you know what he is? I don't think he's happy. Room, his final move,
baby. A small package into a cradle. Two. I'll tell you, Evans almost pulled one on. Big knee into the chops of Chris the Edge Evans.
I gotta give a lot to the Edge because he keeps coming back with his little flurries here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. During this match, I thought Beach could put the young man away.
Oh, he could have easily.
One. That two.
I can't believe
what is going on here. I mean, this is a time limit match.
But I'm going to have to talk to the corner.
I think you're going to have to. I mean, it's one thing.
He's just sending out a message. I guess that's what he, you know, the kid's brilliant, so this is. Oh! That's it. was a textbook